Hi, it's Terry Hemmert here. It's with a heavy heart that we inform you that we all lost our best friend. Lynn Bramer fought cancer as long as he could. He passed early this morning.
He's a beautiful, beautiful soul. And people have heard him for years on the radio, heard him on The Score, talking sports sometimes, doing Lynn's Bin. Just a beautiful writer because he's a beautiful guy.
When you hear his voice, you smile.
I am the feel-good voice of America, ladies and gentlemen. I just wash over you like the surf on the Outer Banks of North Carolina on a hot summer day.
Lynn Bramer is one of my favorite people. He has made a lot of people wake up with a smile on their face.
There are certain people that have like an aura essence, a light to them that shines and that encompasses everyone and makes everyone feel good.
The man saw beauty. He could appreciate and see and feel beauty on this planet.
He is one of the great storytellers in our business.
You know, I remember U2 was in town years ago, and he came in the next one. He goes, I was drinking whiskey with Bono last night. I go, what?
He's truly a titan, but yet also so accessible.
He's iconic. He's a fixture, man. We all love him around here.
You called Lynn Bramer your best friend in the whole world.
One of our best friends in the world.
Our best friend in the whole world.
Lynn Bramer.
I'm Lynn Bramer. Your best friend in the whole world.
I called him, you big baby.
My father, who loved classical music, used to sit me down in front of a Victrola, and he would play me Beethoven's Fifth Symphony in the hopes that it would instill in me an appreciation and love for classical music, which it did. But of course, then his son grew up to become a rock and roll disc jockey.
Morning DJ at WXRT, Lynn Bramer.
All right, everybody, let me hear ya, good and loud.
I am a DJ, I am what I play. I've got believers believing me.
I'm Lynn Bramer, your best friend in the whole world, with the head and the heart and Virginia wind in the night.
The legend that is Lynn Bramer walked into the studio and did a little dance.
I forgot all about the whole Twitch idea. I was doing that for Tanny and Shane. I didn't know I was doing it for the world.
Well, Bramer, you were doing it for our Twitch audience, and they did not know that you could move like that, my friend. That was very impressive.
Well, then they're not paying attention to my Instagram.
WXRT's Lynn Bramer. Lynn was on the same bus ride for the Cubs parade from Wrigley Field to Grant Park.
One of the great people. It couldn't have been any better to have him on that bus going through the city.
Lynn is a great, great announcer and a great Cub fan.
I'm Lynn Bramer, 93XRT. It's Pizza Friday.
Our media friend, Lynn Bramer from WXRT of Lynn's Bin fame.
What a treat it was to hear the voice of Lynn Bramer. God, I love that guy.
It began when the city sprouted tongues on street corners and buildings. Rolling Stone's Twitter feed featured a rising sun emblazoned with the most famous tongue in history. We knew something big was in the offing. And we are happy to say the No Filter Tour is coming to your favorite stadiums in 13 cities. We are joined on the airwaves by Mick Jagger. How are you, Mick?
I'm fine, thank you. Very nice to speak to you, Lynn.
Mick Jagger, as always, a pleasure.
It's great to be alive. And while you've heard all roads lead to Rome, some roads lead from Chicago.
We'll hold each other up through this heartbreaking time. Lynn would want that. Take nothing for granted.
Well, hello, everybody. I'm Lynn Bramer, 93XRT. We've lost John Prine to the coronavirus. The song is called When I Get to Heaven. When I get to heaven, I'm going to shake God's hand. Thank him for more blessings than one man can stand.
Then I'm going to get a guitar
and start a rock and roll band.
Check into a swell hotel.
Ain't the afterlife grand?
And then I'm going to get a cocktail, vodka and ginger ale.
Leave it to John Prine to reassure us that he's in a better place. John Prine is the singer we need now. May he rest in peace. This is 93XRT.
He was one of the funniest friends I've ever had, and one of the most passionate.
If I ever pass away, although Mary Dixon thinks that I will live forever, for obvious reasons, I would hope that it would be a celebration.
His love ran deep for his friends, co-workers, listeners, brothers, and his wife Sarah and son Wilson.
The reason I do it, you really ought to know. It's all for the love of rock and roll. Till next time, I'm Lynn Bramer on XRT. Take nothing for granted. It's F period great to be alive.